They're over here.
Get them. All right, David, we're back. And David, we're being raided.
Get them all.
Destroy. Build. Destroy.
Did we win?
I think so. All right, so before I started the stream, we unlocked a new Pokemon. Now I'm going to show David what we found. Let's see. All right, so. Behold! Flame Bell.
Nice. Right, then I'm going to take my little fox out. Oh, so we don't see each other's pals in our pal box.
We don't?
No.
Huh. Interesting. Alright, I'm gonna go incubate another egg. Where's that storage at?
Danny. Look at this. This isn't the thing I wanted to show you, but watch this.
Hang on, I'm thinking I'm headed downstairs. I also found out, there's a lot of, like, customized thing. Get in there. Incubate. Incubate, baby! Alright, what am I doing?
Come outside.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that's awesome! I have one of those.
Yeah.
Maybe I should get it.
If you build the equipment on the workbench, you can pick it up and do that.
Yeah. I want to get one of those, I need one of these, first of all. Alright, I'm taking out all of my Pokemon. I'm only taking the ones that are useful! Alright, so.
Who is this guy?
Who?
Burly Merc. He's just walking in the water behind me.
So they, I don't know, they attack, like the, I guess the syndicate guys, like, attack every so often. Alright, me.
He's a good guy.
Inventory. Technology. Okay, so. Rush Spore, I need. Oh, cool, I have a jolt. I have a ice type jolt hog. David, come here. Behold, David.
I'm not home.
What? Why did it?
I am coming home.
Okay. Fox Sparks. I'll take you. I have the Dire Wolf saddle. Oh. So, here's my new Pokemon I found last episode. Behold!
Lame! It's a hedgehog.
And? What's wrong with the hedgehog?
Wait, how do I make a shield?
It's in the primitive crafting bench. That
oh, I probably system. Don't have the technology.
Yeah, you have to have the technology.
Technologic.
Ooh, I can make one. I just need a pal fragment. Alright. Danny has learned much from this episode. And Danny... I'm sorry, kids, but this is the episode where Danny will kill mercilessly.
Come on.
I was showing my friend this game, and she's like... Well, do you have to make them work in your munitions factories? I'm like, yes. How else am I supposed to get my munitions? Like, can't you just talk to them? I'm like, no, I gotta kill the bad guys that are shooting at me. Murder
them. That's lame.
Yeah. Assert my dominance. Also, I need to get a flying Pokemon, because flying and attacking from the air is awesome. And I know Knight, that bird thing that I've been seeing. Need to build a second workbench. Oh, that's a good idea, actually.
Build the advanced one.
Oh, I have 16. Do I have the advanced one?
Just, use your technology. If you don't.
I can finally build a hot spring. So I'm wondering...
I already built one of those.
So, can we have multiple PAL things? Like...
What does that mean?
Like, multiple PAL boxes?
Yeah, it's just not in the same area.
So, will they still work for... Like, if we're in a guild together, will they still work together?
No clue, probably.
Crafting a shield, this will help me be a lot better. I also want a daydream, because in my other world, where I was testing things, that was awesome to have.
Yeah, I have one of those.
Yeah, it's nice to have one that just attacks for you. Let's see. Owl box. Okay, I have 5, so... Come here, direwolf. I need this one, because it acts as... So I don't need 2 mounts.
Nice.
What?
I'll show you in a minute. Just be home.
I'm home. I'm getting ready to head out, though.
Wait for me to get home, and then you can head out.
I need Celeray's gloves. That's in the opposite one. What do I need for Celeray's glove? I had the pow fluids. I need cloth. Powder fragment. Going down to the river.
Hold on!
Stay home! I'm right outside the base.
Also, sliding is OP. Just hit C while you're running.
I need to work on my stamina. I feel like stamina is what you want to put everything into. Just have your Pokemon.
You want to balance. Daddy, come here. I caught a new pal.
Oh god, what'd you catch? Oh no. I heard about this and I was like, no. I thought it was a joke. You gotta be kidding me. You have got to be kidding me.
Daddy!
And you can sell them.
Can I put them to work?
That's even worse.
Oh, I put them to work!
What'd you do? What'd you make them do?
I just put him at the base. I wonder what he will do. He's just walking around.
I guess guarding it. Does he take up a PAL box?
Yeah.
We should have.
He's a pal!
God, you can catch. Wait, can we catch each other? I'm not coming near you for a while. I'm like, nope. Nope, nope. I thought about that. As soon as I said it, I'm like, oh no. Oh no!
Yeah, he just guards the base.
I don't have the direwolf saddle.
I'm gonna go train him.
Oh god.
If I can't have a gun,
I'll have someone that can.
Alright. It's time for your training, Syndicate Gunner. Oh god. I hope you're as excited as I am.
It's like that.
We're gonna face all the gym leaders.
Someone saw that Smosh video and was like, you know what? Let's make it a thing. Ah, I see yours is a person type too. Help, I haven't seen my wife and kids for over a year. Let's just get this over with.
Oh, we gotta find a pal. Hi, Burly Merc.
Please,
oh, that's
Lord,
a pal.
Please, Lord, forgive me for what David is about to do. He's been...
Good job, Silly Kid Gunner.
Oh, God.
Oh, look, Chicky Peas. Get him, Silly Kid Gunner. Use Cutfire.
David's just gonna have, like, an army... Oh, my God, David. You could go to the boss and just have an army of gunmen. You can become a mafioso. Oh, God. Forgive me, Lord, for what David's about to do.
Oh, I've done it. Oh, no. We're in training now. He's already level 6.
That means you could catch merchants and just make them work at your house. You don't have to travel, David. Just bring all the merchants to you.
It's a big shiny Pokemon.
I need more Paldium. Wait, we have a Crusher, right? Max. Oh, David. I found this one Pokemon that's gonna make our lives much better. I found him in my other world, but I gotta find him again, because I gotta catch him. What's wrong with this? David, your deer is hungry.
Wait. That's not my problem.
David! We have a new Pokemon.
Nice.
Oh, it's a... David. It's called a hang you. And it's a rope. It's a rope, David.
That's, interesting.
Apparently, this game has gotten a lot of backlash. And people are like, they copied the designs of Pokemon. I'm like, well, yeah. I'm like, what?
Yeah, they copied a lot of designs, though.
Yeah.
Good job, Syndicate Gunner. Take out that Dancy. Use the assault rifle.
What do I need? Okay, for a direwolf harness, I need Paldium. I was working as a waitress in a cop. Syndicate Gunner can't fight no more. Come back. This game. Okay, let's see. Oh god, what is he doing?
Oh, this is great.
Oh no.
Flamethrower is very effective. Even against water types.
Even against water types?
Oh yeah.
One more Paladium fragment, and then I can be on my way.
On my way.
I would like to hold my. What the? Where's that thwack? No. You work on that. No. Alright, let me check the feeder before I leave. Where's the feeder at? Okay, yeah, you guys got plenty of food. Our team is hungry.
I caught this thing.
What? What'd you catch? Holy crap! What is that?
It's one of those big gum bosses. But, yeah.
Alright. Let me look at my party. Yes. Soon another egg will hatch. Touch my egg.
Your egg?
My egg.
I think you hatched the two eggs I found and claimed those Pokemon as your own, didn't you?
I did not. I hatched.
I found the fire egg. Did you hatch the stone egg too?
Yes.
I found both of those.
Dang it. There's only one way to settle this. Pokemon battle! Darn it, we can't hurt each other. Fine, you can have the... I don't even know how many eggs we have left. We have a dark egg. We have a variant. It looks like it's a grass type egg. Alright. Well, all my equipment's. Wait, no. I don't have a.
What
was it?
Daddy's gonna be mad if you didn't get this one.
What is it?
I'm gonna show you.
You've got to be kidding me. I hate everything. I hate everything. Alright, I'm going on an adventure. I gotta go kill something. Alright, technology. Okay. That's a... Do I have those? Technology. Wait. Yeah, I have those, but do I have them in my inventory? I don't have Jolt Hog gloves. If I did... What's another one that's useful? That's pretty much it. I don't have anything else. So Jolt Hog gloves, it is. Alright, what do I need for Jolt Hog gloves? Cloth, I need more electric organs. And more patty. Okay, so. Well, I'll put Jolt Hog in my inventory. Jolt Hog in there. And then... I guess Tansy. Alright. Yeah. I'm out. No, I'm gonna go hatch those other eggs. This one's gonna take 10 minutes. How long is the other one gonna take? About 6 minutes, okay. Yes, cook my egg. You're beautiful. Beautiful egg. Yes. Cow team is hungry. What could you possibly want? Get mushrooms and like it. What I need? Electric organs. I need pallium anyway, so let's go make some more. Okay, I need electric types. Yes. Hello, sir. Yes. In case I get a daydream, I don't have that unlocked yet. Never mind. It's a dark Pokemon. What could it be? What could it be? It could be anything. Come to think of it, I should probably make... Yes! It's a daydream! It's beautiful. Alright, last but not least, this one's gonna take quite a minute. Alright, let's see. So, technology. I don't have a daydream necklace, but that doesn't mean I can't add it to my party.
You have to catch one to get the recipe for it.
Oh no, the dark egg that I found, it spawned a daydream.
Oh, then now you have the recipe for it then.
Yeah, but I don't have any technology points. Alright. Last of our eggs is cooking. It's a green one, so I don't know what it could be. Alright. Well, I'm off to go killing. Hi-ho, it's off to unalive I go with hand grenades and razor blades and... fast travel is... do I have a T-Fant? You're lucky. Well, actually, you're unlucky, because now you die. It's not useful. We unalive it.
All right.
Direwolf, go! Direwolf, what have you done? Oh, here I go again on my own. Yeah.
I'm stuck inside a rock.
Do I have one of you?
Smart.
Sorry.
And lucky.
Not like this penguin. He's unlucky. He got in my way. This is my villain origin story. Gonna be the new Pokemon master by dominating all them. Survival of the fittest.
That's what I like to hear.
Whack. Yep. Sorry, buddy. You were not spared my wrath. Come on, Direwolf. You can do it. All right. You don't like that one, huh? Pokeball. We did it! We killed our first boss! We've become unstoppable!
Good boss.
Let's see. Alright, unlock the Daydream Necklace. Sorry, friend. Now I need to find... I need to find the nearest, do I have one of you? Yep. Need to find a fast travel point. Looks like there's a church nearby. My ride's dead. Church is up here. No, it's definitely this way. What are you? Oh, a Unibolt. That's level 31. No, no. No, thank you.
You can do it. Glory!
Well, I guess the worst that can happen is I get knocked back and sent to the thing, and there's no fear of death anymore, so might as well try, right?
Yeah. I forgot we didn't drop things anymore. I was wondering when my bag didn't show up.
Yeah. Sorry, friend. Foxbar, no! Oh, well, I'm dead. Back to the base! Let me see what I can make. Thank you. Egg is ready. It's gonna take 9 minutes for Direwolf to heal, but I don't have that time. Rushmore, you're back on the team.
I am?
Yep. Only until Direwolf gets better.
Oh boy!
David says if you're not useful...
I'm gonna cut that guy in the locker room.
Oh god. David says if you're not useful, then we have to turn you into bacon.
It's true. Them's the rules. The rules of the land. Ooh, Kremis. Oh, my gun moss died.
All right. back to... Alright, Direwolf. Daydream is now my... Alright, well, we took out one, so let's go to Fort Ruins. And we'll take on Chillet next. Gotta catch up with David. He's already two bosses ahead of me. If I can climb this thing, I can get him. Flying Pokemon. It's the ultimate chance. No time to question my moves. I gotta stick to the path that I choose, and I choose you! Oh? Nope, it's mad. Come here! Oh, he destroyed my thing immediately. Ow. Yeah, get him, Nightwing. Oh! I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you if it's the last thing I do. Where'd that son of a gun go? What is that round? Rushboar, you're kind of useless. You're not as precise as Direwolf. Or Dire Howl. I'm on a master quest. Gonna be the who I be. I'm gonna be the very best. Cause all's I gotta
only be like me.
No. Never.
Never?
Never!
We'll see about that.
Why can't we both be the very best like no one ever was?
Because I'm the very best. Duh.
Well, that's not fair.
Syndicate Thug, you better go away before I capture you.
Oh, God. David's negotiating. Who knows what weird and strange Pokemon I'll find. Why isn't the map button working? We could go after Peking. Now I need my direwolf for that. Premise. Well, there went one of my Pokemon. Rushmore, go! Oh. I'm in danger. This. Come on. I got a new friend.
Oh, yeah.
I gotta move something. Muzarian? Fan worm. Oh, I'm not strong enough to take that on. Who cares? Give it to me. Give it to me. I need something to shoot at. Don't I have arrows? Don't I have a bow? I thought I crafted a bow. Never mind. It killed me. It killed me. Ah! How goes the hunt, David?
Hunt for what?
I don't know. What are you hunting for?
I'm getting more powerful.
Alright, I gotta put Chope. Almost. All my Pokemon are dead. Let's see. You know what, let's go take on Chillit. They can't kill us all, can they?
Maybe.
Alright. Fast travel. Fort Ruins. Chillit. Okay. Sometimes there's one of those night hawks or whatever flapping around here. Let's see. I'm going the wrong way. I need to go south. I think it's across that bridge and up that mountain. Seen one of these. Hey, do you guys want to be my friend? No? Well, I wasn't asking, so. A sweepy and a sweepa. Well, you're about to be. Got one. Level 15. Take one anyway. Uh. Never mind. That was a mistake. Sorry to have bothered you, sir. Okay, back to my original plan. Go get Chillit. Did not swap out. Up there. Hit me. Alright, Chillit, where'd you go? Oh, you're over there. I see. Aha, I see it! We got our another boss kill. And we're level 11.
Level 11?
Yes.
I'm level 12.
Curses!
What's this wee nonsense?
Ooh, a three-shot bow. Alright, now that we have two bosses under our belt, let's see. 38, 32. I guess the next one would be pecking, I think. Another dark egg. Take all. Two eggs.
And they are caught pinking.
What? Curses. He's already ahead of me. Both in level and in experience. Let's go. Catch more Pokemon. Become a Pokemon master, like my father before me. Once again, my ride is dead. Need a flying Pokemon. Nevertheless, we won't give up. We won't surrender. Never.
Oh, man. Hello, Pink King.
It's glorious, David. See, everything you wanted him to be.
Yes.
Good God, he's huge.
Yes, he is.
Technology.
Good job, Pen King.
David never tells me good job.
You're not 13 feet tall. I'm gonna put a fire egg in here. Don't touch it. I will touch you. I'll be right back.
I needed Haldanium, right? Alright, not pack it.
Alright, not pack it.
You're next.
Oh my.
I didn't touch it.
What'd you touch?
Nothing.
I was standing here the whole time.
I know.
Alright.
I built my own incubator.
Daddy, I hate to have to rely on a loser like you.
Uh-huh.
But if we come together, my rival,
uh-huh,
we may be able to take down the tower.
It's just so crazy that it might just work. Oh, I unlocked a new recipe. The triple shot bow.
Yeah.
You already unlocked it, didn't you?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, well, let me fix my armor.
Ooh, TNZ assault rifle.
Yeah. Did you make your shield?
Kill it, saddle.
What?
Ooh, a crossbow. Yeah, I have a shield.
Oh, okay. Let me look at my key items real quick. So I have the brush boar, the dire wolf, the Celerate, the daydream, and the alpaca saddle. So I need the jolt hog gloves, soon need the fox sparks harness, which really, I just need leather. Where do we get leather from?
Killing things.
Oh yeah. Sorry, dire wolf. Yeah, so it's just the fox bar and the jolt hog, so I need cloth and paldium wolf. Cloth's easy to get, we have a bunch of cloth. I can make cloth right now.
Yeah, outside, there's a bunch. The one of the pals that I have, if it goes there to the ranch, it makes cotton candy.
Hmm.
I don't know what we do with cotton candy.
So for breeding, I read that it needs cake, but I have no idea how you make cake.
Hmm.
Maybe cotton candy.
Let's go play Portal and find out.
Yeah, right. I need to eat. Go eat that.
Get out of here! Get out of here!
I was looking for the food.
You look with your eyes closed.
Oh God, there's a wall.
What is that?
What is it?
Let's see. Oh, it's in my party. Come look at it, Denny.
What is it? Where are you?
It's in our socks.
Oh, I found one of those in my world. That's awesome. I think you can...
Well,
I think he's
that's
right
a new go-to fire Pokemon. Yeah, probably.
Oh, my egg still has a minute. I think we should build like a bunch of incubators and just have like an egg room.
We can.
Yeah.
We can build more buildings too.
Yeah.
We can build like an incubator building.
I tried to build another PAL box, but it wouldn't let me. So I think once we get the base to level 10, then it lets you build another base.
Oh.
So I forget what we. What do we have left to build, upgrade the base? Let's see. Build a medieval medicine workbench. Build a high quality workbench. Okay. So build. I haven't unlocked that yet. I don't think I have any technology points. I do not. Meat cleaver. Knife from for butchering summon pat.
Yes. We got it.
No. 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 What'd you get?
You said it. The knife.
Oh god. Oh dear.
Yeah, we really should get those incubators started up, huh?
Yeah. No. No. Ooh. David, I got a new one.
I'm not home. We need a steady food supply for us.
We got I'm always the berry hungry. Farm.
Can I eat from the berry farm?
Yes.
I can?
No, you can.
I can?
Yeah. I just go into their... They take all the berries to the feeder. I just go in there every once in a while and munch and then put them back.
You eat out of the dog bowl?
Yes.
Well, that's very Danny of you.
Thank you. How big is our thing? Alright, let me go to the bathroom, then we'll head out for the tower. Alright, Naruto and Sasuke always had to team up every once in a while, so it's time to team up.
Let me finish this saddle.
David, have you seen my new creation?
No.
Hiya!
Oh, haven't we fought one of those? Oh, I've seen one of those. That's hideous.
I know. And the best part is, it explodes. Alright. Sorry, Takoto. You gotta stay in there, buddy. Alright, Caprice, you can stay in here and bring Chillette. So I have two bosses with me. Direwolf healed. That is my main source of... He's not healed all the way, but good enough!
Look at me, Daddy. We ride into battle.
Oh, I don't have a... Wait, can I make that? Oh, wait, no. Like, I can.
If you have the research.
I don't have the thing yet.
Off to Rain Syndicate Tower entrance we go! Now the key here is going to be me and you keeping our distance from those guys.
Sounds about right.
Luckily our shields will let us take the side glance from time to time without dying in one hit.
Oh, do we want to take Syndicate Thug?
Oh no, he's relatively weak.
Making a crap ton of arrows.
In we go!
What in the... They got a whole cinematic?
Yep.
Oh, this is a gym leader. A gym leader if I ever saw one.
Yep.
That thing's big.
Yep. I almost killed it once.
Direwolf, go!
Now we're just pretty much gonna run and try to keep a great distance from that guy. Damn, Pecking's already dead.
Oh, it's coming towards me. Oh, that's not good. Come on, Direwolf. Alright, Direwolf, you're not helping. Okay. Let's go with something bigger. Get him, buddy! Wait, did you kill the gym leader? Oh, wait, no, she's on top.
Oh, I forgot my gum boss at home.
Doing pretty good.
Oh.
Where'd it go? Oh, loot. Oh, there it is. This daydream kind of gets in my way sometimes. It's a good thing Gumboss is part ground. His electric attacks are no joke. And I'm out of arrows. Chill it!
If you freeze them enough, they might just do it.
Well, we got them down over half and we still got 7 minutes left.
I'm not Pokemon dead.
Alright, chill it. You're gonna have to chill out for a minute. Gumboss! Oh, we're almost there, David. Keep hitting it.
With the power of the sex. I see him running after me!
I don't know, but lead him over here. We only got 5 minutes. He's still got 6,000 health. Gumboss, come back. Chill it, you're up. Alright, chill it, you're back. Direwolf, you're up. Quit running.
Right. I'm down.
Where are you?
Be careful.
That's not good. No! We're so close.
You got him. I ran out of arrows really soon.
Yeah, so did I. Alright, back to base. We'll regroup. I'm pretty sure. Okay, so it's an electric, so it's a weak against earth attacks. I'm gonna put Gumboss back. No, I'm gonna keep chill it. Fortunately, Dire Wolf's out. Celeray, you can stay here. By element. Normal, fire. Ice, water, grass. Electric.
Yeah. We need ingots and nails.
Oh, I can make nails. But I don't have any ingots. What do you need nails for?
High quality workbench.
So, if I give them to you, will that work? Or do you have to have the technology to build them?
I already have the technology to build it. Oh. Yeah, you just can give me materials.
I'm making 14 nails. Direhouse should be chilling, and Goombas should be fine. So once those guys are ready, I have a whole team of Earth types. And Daydream, which will act as my, sniper.
Any more ore? We need 15 ingots, so that's 9, 18 ore.
I'm gonna drop these nails for you.
Put them in a box upstairs.
Alright. Do we have boxes upstairs? Oh, yeah, right.
Yo, what the hell?
What?
This thing is just attacking me.
What is it?
Relaxosaurus?
Oh, yeah. Despite its name, it just likes to attack. Oh, well, David. I got our first victim.
Victim of what?
I got another Daydream. I don't need two.
Actually, what you can do is you can put all of them on your team, and you can put the, there's a crow or owl one that comes out at night, which makes all your other dark creatures more powerful. Then all your daydreams will come out because you have that item.
I don't need
so you'll just have, four of them out. No, one will work for multiple.
Oh, wow. So if I had, oh my god, if I had 5 daydreams.
Yeah, they could all come out.
That would be a little overpowered.
But it'd be awesome.
Oh, yeah. I put the things up there, the nails up there. Alright. Check on my Pokemon that are healing. So Direwolf. Gumboss.
Be right back.
Oh crap, I took out my celery. I tried to jump off the cliff. I'm like, why am I not flying? I regret nothing. Let's see. I want to find. Oh, something was here. Ooh, a dungeon. Let's go in. I'm gonna actually find some good stuff in there.
This Relaxosaurus is bullying me again.
What level is it?
Twenty.
Oh.
Actually.
Brush board. Do something. Oh my goodness.
It's dead.
You killed it?
Unfortunately, I couldn't catch it. Yeah, I did.
I'm in a dungeon. I'm in love with an ostrich. Do-do-do. All the people stare, but I don't care what they say. Cause it's so much fun to go out in the sun. Forget the rest of the world. with your head in the sand. Quick! That Killamare! It's being attacked by syndicate thugs. Wait, no. No, where's the Killamare? No, don't kill it. Oh, thank God. Sometimes having the daydreams on your team are a little hard when you're trying to catch things. You're like, no, please. Dungeons have got a lot of cool Pokemon. You gotta attack those. I don't care. A Fuddler? I want one of those. Give it to me. Oh, buddy. Where is it? Where is it? Attack me. It chose death. An honorable one, but it was foolish. Thinking the outcome would change my mind.
I'm overweight, so I couldn't climb up the stone. So I drowned myself in a river.
There you go. That's thinking with your head, David. Alright, let's see. You should find a dungeon. There's a lot of cool Pokemon down here.
Cool Pokemon for the week. I use common Pokemon to make them the best I could possibly be. Just kidding. If I find a legendary, I'm using it. Alright, now we have all this stuff to... I need the NAS.
Aren't the bosses kind of legendary Pokemon? Is that how that works?
I guess.
Let's see. More Fuddlers. Is there anything else in this mine that's worth taking? Holy crap. Dungeons are awesome. Big rush. Oh, you're coming home with me. Big one go. Oh, there it is. No!
Did you die?
Yeah.
Good.
So apparently dungeons have like their own like Pokemon, like the boss level size Pokemon. I saw a rush board the size of a one of the bosses. Health bar and all. Alright, what are we doing?
Mountain ingots.
Any eggs? No, I haven't found any eggs. Not about any ammo, but we don't have any guns. Storage. Interesting. Oh, there's a common egg in here.
Alright, quality workbench!
That's one. Now we just need to build the medicine one. Did you get the small feed bag?
No.
Apparently it unlocks, it's a key item and it'll make your pals consume food automatically when they're hungry.
Nice.
That sounds like a raid!
Bandwagon fangirls!
What is that? Now I want it. What if we can catch Pokemon that raid us? Come on this way, David. Level 7. Hey! Hey, what are you doing? The what? No!
It's an exact copy of the Pokemon Salazar or something like that. Salamander or whatever.
Yeah.
One of the newer ones. It's an exact copy. Lavender. Oh my.
Lavender, the sexy Pokemon.
You find this Pokemon sexy, Daddy?
I don't know. Hey!
Hello, police.
Oh, wait, that's yours. I thought one of them was attacking again. No. Dave, please. It was just a joke, Dave. It was just a joke. Wait. Oh, yeah, and a common egg. Put it in the egg. Put it in the egg. Yes. Cook my beautiful egg. Dave must not know.
I know.
You must not know. You must not know. I will sit with you, egg. I'll sit. Oh, there's a dodge roll. So, apparently if you hit control, you dodge roll.
Yeah, you didn't know that?
No.
No, Danny. You don't just hit buttons on your keyboard?
No, you told me not to do that.
No. That's how you dodge in the fights.
That's why I keep dying.
Well, that's one reason, but the underlying cause is the same, I would think.
Yeah. Poor gameplay.
That must be it. Alright, get to work. We got arrows to make.
Quick, stop, drop, and roll. I'm on fire. I need to upgrade my room. So many things I have yet to find. Working as a waitress in a cocktail bar. Let's see. David's still mad. Jeez, David's making. Water. I need fiber.
All the arrows.
See that? I've working on the railroad, cutting down some trees, I need some fiber. It is good for me. I need to craft a bow, cause this one sucks. Gonna craft a 3-shot bow. I don't give a truck. time for... Ooh, I can make a bat and replace my club. I'm level 12. Cool.
No, I'm level 13.
It's not a race!
Wait, yes it is. We're racing! Curses! Foiled again by David. Alright. I'm almost ready to head back to that thing. So what's our plan?
Same thing. Hope for a better outcome.
Oh wow. Tax 50 on this bat. There's a 3-shot bow. Is a 3-shot bow worse?
No.
It says that the attack on the old bow is better.
UPS 10. One projectile versus 3 projectiles doing that amount of damage.
What did I get? I got something. I don't know what I got. No, I got another Malpaca. Well, guess where you're going, buddy? That's right. To the slaughterhouse. All of you go. Anyway. Alright. I got a goon mask. Goon bat. Got my dire wolf. Got my two... Whatchamacallit? Now it's time to make a... Ooh, I have a spear. Oh, the spear yet. Might as well. Metal axe. this would go faster. Making arrows.
What a Nightwing!
God dang it. They're trying to catch the Nightwing for 3 episodes by now.
I'll just get hired.
Now we've got 2 flying Pokemon.
That's right, baby.
I wish I had a fish.
You know what I saw? Only the host gets achievements.
Only the host?
Yeah. I was like, that was stupid. That's silly.
No, I got the same exact achievements.
No, I didn't get any achievements on Steam.
You didn't?
Nah.
Said you did.
Last I checked, it said I didn't have any.
That's dumb.
Yeah, I don't have any.
Make that a mechanic. You got the achievements in my eyes, David.
Thank you. Do you have a fire Pokemon? Not all of me.
What happened to your fire ram?
Just not all me.
Oh. I think I might switch out my second Goomoss for Rushpour. Taking forever. So many arrows. So many arrows. Why does this take so long? What are you building now?
Medicine bench.
Oh. Ooh, we can upgrade the base.
Upgrade.
Base upgrade. Build a spear workbench, build a cooler box.
I'm ready for a fight.
I'm almost ready. 20 arrows to go. Why don't all your friends want to come help me? Repaired. I think I'm ready. To the tower. Peace travel. Join boss battle.
Don't do that. I'm poisoned.
Nope.
I'm just gonna die.
Oh, that's not good. Ha. Nope. Uh-oh. Just wait till my David gets in here. He's gonna mess you up for good.
I can't get inside.
What?
I can't get inside.
Why can't you get inside?
It won't let me.
Well, that's a problem. Well, I died anyway. Alright, where are you now?
At the base, in bed.
It's another day for killing.
Alright, are your Pokemon all dead?
No.
Are you ready for fight?
Yes.
Alright.
We're gonna get her.
Don't go in alone.
I ain't. Wait, what?
Danny's not in here.
Why won't it let me join?
Were you hitting F?
Yes. How's it going in there?
It's going.
You can do it, David. I believe in you. You can do the things that can't be done, David.
Did it.
Wait, you did it?
Yep. Didn't take out any of my Pokemon.
You gotta be kidding me.
The best. I told you.
Oh, God, he's done it. Well, I'm going in. Wolf, do your job. Okay, we're doing pretty good. Oh.
I have completed the tutorial.
Keep giving him the business, Rushmore. We almost got him right where we want him. Uh-oh. Never mind. You're doing a terrible job. He's coming after me now. Keep giving him the business, guys. We got it. We got him right where we want him. Go, come, boss. We're actually doing it pretty good. Never mind. Spoke too soon. Keep getting them in the business, good boss. God, this thing is imposing. When it's just running up to you. Good boss. Protect me. We almost got it! Come on, Goombas! Stay in the fight! Alright. Dark Wolf, go! Come on, boys! We got this! He's at 1,000 health. 500 health. Don't mess up now. Don't get caught. We did it. All by ourselves. We did it. What is this? Fast travel. Holy crap! I'm at the top of the tower. We did it! What's our level? Oh, I unlocked a grapple gun. That'll be fun.
Yeah, I unlocked that, but I don't know where to build it. I don't know if we have the thing, right thing yet.
We did it. Now what? Now we return home. Victorious.
Bask in our glory.
What is my level? So only 12. God damn. It's probably 14 by now.
I am level 14.
We gotta build a cooler box and a sphere bench. Wait, did we unlock? I wonder. No. We didn't find that, but he exists. He exists somewhere. We'll find him. Oh, we'll find him. Oh God. He's giving the monkey a machine gun.
Yes, I am.
Okay, so I need ingots and patium fragments. That should be easy. The ingots.
All right. We did it, Daddy.
We did.
Now I'm going to bed.
All right. See you, David.
See you later.